looks like everything's set. All right, good morning. Well, some good news. Well, I think Mother Nature heard of my cries for help and decided to knock the temperature down to like 60 degrees instead of the usual 85, 90 that it was yesterday. So that's good. Means I'm not sweating like. Means I'm not cooking like a damn TV dinner. Means I'll be, hopefully I'll be a lot less irritable now. Not that I'm like, not like sweating like a pig or anything. What else? Otherwise, just doing my usual pinball stuff. But, today is the very last day of my vacation. So, it's gonna be, I'll probably do this, tomorrow and, Wednesday morning too. But after that, I'm only going to be playing pinball on Tuesday mornings and Wednesday mornings, and that's it. So, I was just trying to put in as much time as I can before I have to start going back to work. But anyway, let's get started. And I'm going to sound like a broken record, but I'm playing random tables, and unless I've got a good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice.
Make it so.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Enterprise.
I've destroyed the high score on this, but for the most part, I suck at it.
Here is another chance.
I can't tell which way the ball is bouncing over here because this
good luck.
Robotic arm thing is blocking my view. Damn it.
Sensors are picking up a Ferengi crater in the neutral zone. Factor 5. Warp 6. Get the extra ball.
Yeah, good luck with that. That hole is hard as hell to hit. What a win.
Hold on tight. Could get rough.
Warp Factor 7.
Dilithium crystals have been collected.
Warp Factor 8.
5 million.
I'm sensing a
readings indicate a replay, sir.
10. No.
That don't mean deadly squad unless it means an extra ball.
Shoot again.
Oh, never mind. Start mission.
Set coordinates for the Alpha Quadrant.
Oh wow. Sniper shot right there.
Had you propelled the ball on the proper trajectory, you would have been rewarded.
So what you trying to say, Data? That I suck? Well, won't be far from the truth.
Beyond belief. Fire all weapons.
Oh.
Congratulations, Lieutenant. Phasers at ready.
Excellent shot.
Fire when ready.
Went in.
Commence firing.
Congratulations.
Complete. Shoot again.
Oh, and the high score is mine.
Evacuate all personnel.
Energize.
That? Must have got right. Must have literally went through the flippers. Thought I had it. Well, it's par for the course. That's how I normally do on here.
I will break your puny body in two.
It's gotta be. This game has gotta have the worst outlanes I have ever seen. I think, with the exception of a few days ago when I last played it. It actually went in the out lane like six times, or in the in lane like six times. Every other time I play this game, never.
Welcome to Champion Pub, kid.
My god, it went in the end lane. Maybe today's my lucky day.
Flip, kid, flip!
I suck!
Jackpot!
What a okay.
All ones all locked up!
I suck at this. Oh, I'm getting ejected from the ones right in front of me.
Climb the stairs, kid! Flip, kid, flip!
Goes.
Ladies and gents, stand on the hoist is the kid.
Relax, kid. You won't feel a thing for a week.
Now I'm pissed!
Ow! You're as soft as a koala!
I am it!
Bugger. Awesome horsey!
Have to four player this one. It was I'll last even shorter than I did on Championship Pub.
Welcome to my home. How few days go to
meet the beat. A monster! A moment's courage, and it is done. Miraculia fears us.
Get up there! Secret passage. Like that. So. message. Oh my god, I got a ball save. Jump. I love the taste of collarbone. Skill shots not right now.
Our love is stronger than
Thank you. multi balls lit.
Listen to them.
Good mode.
The children of the night.
I hit the flipper twice. Something to sink your teeth into, huh? Contract?
You think you can destroy me with your idols?
Missed multiple slip. Got it. Just barely.
Ten million.
Oh, I didn't go in.
The love of my life, alive again.
Ah, stop. Please. For shit, but no, not that I don't need to get the ramps, I'm shooting them.
Thank you.
shocks, Joe. Before that happens. I nudged it correctly that time. Nice. Grand champion. Oh shoot, it's still... I forgot I had an extra ball on here. Tom Waits. Never knew he was an actor. I always thought he was just a musician with one hell of a voice. Another multi-ball. Come on, baby. Now I'm just getting points instead of multipliers. Because he must have ran out of collarbone and chew on. cool video mode. We're all master balls. Seriously. Oh. Oh, beat the high score. Say, I trounced that high score.
You can't win.
This is a fun, fast game. I'm debating on whether or not I should pour a player this one too. Poor playing it. One glimpse of that drain, I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna need to. It's almost as bad as Bram Stoker's Dracula. Thank you. Oh! What happened? Collapse of concentration. Get the right loop. Which ain't gonna I got four players on here. Function. Got lost out the table. Starting to fall asleep. Now watch the game crash. I wonder if the table doesn't know that one of the balls I hit went whew, flew right off the table. I think the game still thinks that ball is still in play. That's why I'm probably going to be able to rack up infinite jackpots now. Oh hell, still down here at the bottom. I thought the ball was lost and gone forever. Single file down the sides. Thank you. I suck. Buy my extra balls. Doesn't kick in once, it always kicks in twice. That's what's been happening in this play session. Gets a kick back once, and a short time later, it goes right back in there again. Got it. 50k hot streak bonus.
Lock on. Fire. twice.
Luck I've had yesterday, I didn't take first. That's just wasn't good enough. Nope. Surprise, surprise. Starship troopers. I just don't like the table. Good ball save though. Hang on. Usually the ball save only works once. And this one here keeps going even after you drain it. Skill shot though. The ball just whoosh, slides over the top of the ball. Well
done, my
twice. Three times this jackpot. Oh, nice. Got it. Didn't register. It's not registering.
Round and round she goes.
Zilch.
You pay your chances. Ride the bike bomb.
Bonus. Oh, that one got deflected. Ramp. Oh, got close though. Flip. I suck. I tend to avoid making that shot to begin with. It has this hole here, it's got that hole up there, it's compensation, but hell, I can't even get halfway up. I can't even get halfway up that.
Don't lose your boots!
Big roller casino, or high roller, excuse me.
Luck be a lady tonight!
A short one.
Let's play some blackjack. That's why they call gambling. Let her rip! Hey! This thing's paying out!
That's it, huh? It's 15 mil.
Let's play some poker!
Got some semi-weak flippers on here, too.
Crap, thanks! Alright, let's roll and win!
Use the flippers to decide.
3 free pool! That's free money! Don't lose your boots! You have the golden touch? I'm in the money! This one's for Texas! There's no stealing slots! Let's play some high-low! Ball locked!
Hang on. My brain parted again. Okay, the mic's still working.
Shall we go?
Double or nothing, sir.
Keep going. No guts, no glory. You've got Texas-sized guts.
Dealer down. We have a tie.
Good looking.
Bright the sky!
I used to play this on the PS4 all the time. I was actually pretty good at it. On the PC though, not so much.
Bright the sky!
Film soundtrack. Easy skill shot though. Yes, I agree. No! It didn't go up the ramp, and worst of all, it's gonna drain straight down the middle.
It's alive.
I like the extra ball in the very same hole that I went into a few moments ago.
No! It's alive. It's alive. Whoever! I'm not ready! Say my name.
Got it.
Live again!
Wasn't gonna try to get in there. Trying to aim for the ramp. Didn't even know where to dodge it, now.
That's it! Live again!
Yeah. For a few moments, anyway.
I'm not ready! Elizabeth?
Rescue, please.
Who am I?
Oh, hey, it just hit me. The kickback refreshes after every ball. It's nice for once. I went over.
Say my name.
So I'm guessing I gotta hit the left loop. Left loop, I mean. Nope. Where to now?
It's alive.
Good kickback. I'm not even sure what I'm supposed to be aiming for. Sarcophagus. Just barely see the light. How am I supposed to be able to shoot the ramp when it's coming up the right flipper?
Creature.
I can't off flipper it.
Creature. No!
That's 10 million consolation prize. Really, I think we should blame on the table for shooting over here on the right flipper where I can't get the ramp, and not over here on the left where I can. Ain't gonna get there anytime soon. It just hit me. Is there even a ball save on here? Nope. That's right. This is a very buggy initials. Gotta wait a few seconds before entering them.
lies in a shallow grave.
Yes. And I should have the record high score on here.
Enter.
Should. And this ball will drain straight down the middle a lot. Like that. It'll also do it at an angle, too. It's like this table's practically funnel shaped. Yes, believe me, I actually do have the high score on here. There you go.
No one has hit the black hole.
Nope. No, they don't. Avoid getting in that upper left corner. If you're hearing outside noise, I'm sorry. I gotta have the window open. No way I can stay cool. Seriously, Joe? Fun game right here. Sort of kind of skill shot. No. If you could hit this blue mushroom, these flippers will come in to keep the ball from draining. But on the other hand, if you hit the yellow mushrooms, they'll separate out again. There's the dreaded out lanes. that right hole is extremely hard to hit. Whoops. Keep punching the ball too hard. And multi-ball.
God, am I good.
Wish I could say that.
Quit talking and start chalking.
I actually beat the high score on this, but for the most part, mediocre at best.
Nice shot.
Moments beforehand. Launcher malfunction.
One more for winning.
I got a defective controller wire, so that's why it keeps doing this. Oh, wasn't even paying attention.
Supplies, tend to put combo shot round. Ah, multi ball, away!
Take the bank shot.
I suck.
Case.
I'm pretty at this game.
Somebody, come quick!
Man, I'm on the case.
And then, I was on the case.
Trixie.
Trixie is always nosing around in my personal affairs.
If it ain't Trixie, it's Tony. Nope. I'll have to go chase my shots around. My God, I actually got it.
Go directly to jail. Do not pass go. Do not collect $200.
I can't decide which floor I want to be on.
Come on, baby, come on. Darn. Get in the cab.
Basement.
Freeze, clown boy. Saw Lady Jackpot with all her beauty.
Put the bumpers up.
Most impressive. You've been practicing.
Jackpot. Far right hole.
Mm-hmm. take a cab. Tell me more about Tex.
I learned that Tex had a violent temper.
Suspect is either Tex or Trick, or Tex or Victoria. What's Lick? Multi-ball. Again. For the third time. See Tex in the group there.
Hey, Tex. Come on, baby, come on. Get in the cab. Tell me more about Tex.
One night, Tex took a one-way dive off a cliff.
Oh, it wouldn't be him, then.
Sorry, I have an alibi.
You could use that. Ride the train.
Which don't mean Deadly Squad when you already have a free play table.
Take a cab.
Elevator madness. that.
Hop on the train. Ride the train.
I'm screaming back and forth. Okay, I guess Bruno's the same. Bruno's the same as Tex.
You'll do. Not bad.
Roof champion. Big shot. Oh, El Dorado. Cool. The far left one got taken out. Looks. All this crap again. Got all one target left. Got it. On my first ball, even. Go. No.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up.
It's an alright game, but the flippers are very weak. Like, shots have to be perfect, otherwise it's just gonna, ball's just gonna hover around the center area.
Welcome to Cactus Canyon, stranger.
If that horse is breaking you in.
You're messing with the wrong hombre, hombre.
No top boy to rob in the bank!
They're robbing like flies.
Nice shooting, stranger.
There it goes.
Collect your bounty, son! Lock is lit!
I really need to buy a new wire. Okay, now it's not gonna do anything.
I'm gonna shift my initials in ya, lawman.
Get him!
Shoot him, sir!
Totally unexpected. Weak. Nah, it's gonna drain instead.
Nail that bad guy, lawman!
Try again, big fella.
Shoot that scurvy scoundrel!
Thank you!
You can't shoot!
Bad guy, shoot the bad guy.
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim?
I like that Colt 45.
Come on, tough guy!
Super bad guy!
Yeah, I suck at pinball.
Thank you for cleaning up, cat.
No one escapes the black hole.
Oh, played it once already.
Alive.
This game is almost like Central Park. You can't really, you're really not playing the game until you get into the Billionaires Club. Or that, at least you need a second set of high scores and with the Billionaires Club and without. Off to a great start. Very rare to hit it twice in a row.
I can speak.
Oh no.
We need shuttle launch.
Partial optical link.
take a torch and screw up.
Machine complete and fully operational. I feel strange.
Damn.
What's happening?
Which I ain't gonna get. And if she had a voice, she'd say, "You suck at pinball."
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
Safecracker. This one's unique in that it's a timer-based game. It doesn't have the usual three and out that other machines have. But, it's only like a 30-second timer, though.
The Candy 2000 security system.
Pretty good voice.
45 minutes until area shutdown. You have been warned.
That was slick. Let's wheel and deal.
Your time is running out.
For the ramp.
Intruder is now in sudden death.
Lock is lit.
Vault alarm 1 has been deactivated.
Let's lock them up.
Can't do that. About as quick as some of the other games I've played.
You have been terminated.
God, am I good.
50 tables and I keep getting repeats.
Do not fear me.
To ride! Ride to live!
Can't play this one. Hang on. Reason being, Martin Be Wild by Steppenwolf and Bad of the Bone by George Duringer are on that pinball machine. And I played it. I wouldn't be able to export this video to YouTube because YouTube will just will still recognize them as standalone songs and flag my videos copyright, which I don't want. Excuse me. Good table if I can get going on it. Drop targets at me. Take it out on order.
Only single mana.
Oh, No. That. Last a while on here, and not just a few minutes.
It's a great day for Jensen! Dragon dude.
Got him. What's going on with this thing? Troll ball first.
Super jackpot!
Damn! Like a Christmas tree. There we go.
Quick, shoot the castle. Merlin magic. Ah, here it is.
I think it already started.
The castle burns! Get the marshmallow!
I forgot which one this was.
Now marry me so we can get a divorce.
You are the patron of the peasants!
Ah! Robbed!
The catapults!
Oh, Joel! Gonna have to four player. Yeah, I definitely agree with that. I'm gonna have to four player this one.
I will play you, my enemy. Defend myself, knight. The black knight will win again.
That's why a four player. Shots. Cardi, give me a second. Okay, just one moment. I don't know how to get into my chat on my tablet, so I have to do it the old-fashioned way. Hope this doesn't have the same effect as crossing the streams in Ghostbusters. Messages. Guess it ain't in there. Let me try this then. Shut this off and turn it back on. Okay, there it is. Whispers. The game crashed. That's alright, I was sucking pretty bad anyway. Plus I got a big time controller wire issue too.
Do not fear me.
Played this one already.
I am in your control.
And this one here, if I can keep hitting the ramps, I should be okay. Okay, good, you're back on. And I really appreciate you doing that, though, too. I mean, I'm pretty sure other people, if they can't get on chat or if they're having issues talking to me, they just get mad, oh, this stream sucks, and off they go. At least you're letting me know. I mean, I can't fix it if I don't know what's broken. And someone needs to fix this plunger. I'm pretty much like that too. It's one of the things that'll make me leave somebody else's stream. Like if they have no sound or bad video quality or whatnot, I don't really know how to communicate to the person that, you know, got an issue or kind of need to fix it. So I really have no choice but to just, I'm gonna always. That's a no good gopher hole right there. No good gopher hole. There we go. In case you don't know what I'm talking about, a no good gopher hole. It's reference to the game No Good Gophers, where, yeah, this is one of those that, if I could keep making this left ramp over and over, I'll do alright, but if I can't, it's pretty much going to be a short game. But, on No Good Gophers, with the lock holes they have, the only way I can really lock the balls is on accident. And theirs is worse, because If you actually do hit the hole, it won't even register. It'll shoot the ball out some random direction, or it'll think I'm on the putting green or something. I never know which way I'm supposed to dodge whenever a situation like that happens. Like when the ball just kind of sails over the slingshot and over there. It's basically a guessing game.
I
am the Black Knight.
This is just like the original Black Knight, only with a cheering section.
I am the Black Knight.
That issue too. I'm in dire need of another controller wire. Yeah, that too. I wasn't knocking this table. It's actually a lot easier than the original Black Knight. The original Black Knight, I have to set it to 4-player mode just to stand a chance. I'm trying to aim for. Get three of them up there and it's multi-ball. Focus. I was trying to find out where the lit extra ball was. I tell you what, I'll go ahead and give this one another go.
I am the Black Knight.
Since you kind of like it. Ball. another no-good gopher hole.
You got the power! You got the power!
No way!
Get ready for battle!
Give me your money!
Keep the black knight!
Almost. There it goes again. Trying to hit all along. Wow. Two in a row. One more for multi-ball. Multi-ball.
Stand up and fight.
Single foul down the sides. Jackpot. And on these older tables, jackpots aren't handed down with gay abandon or anything. You gotta earn them. Same thing with the multi-balls. Kind of a game bug there. Normally, you have to wait a few moments for the drawbridge to go completely down before you can start putting balls up there, but I guess kind of a quirk of a PC. The game doesn't register that. You can start putting balls up there the moment you unlock it, so you can hit balls through the drawbridge. There's something else I was wanting to say too. Oh, yeah, from here on out, after your first multi-ball, when the drawbridge is down, it'll go back up after you lock a ball. Originally, it'll just stay down until you lock all three of them. So basically,
you got the power.
Yeah.
You got the
so,
money.
No way.
Basically, I have to knock down a drawbridge 3 times. Flashing white lightning bolt in front of the drawbridge, I wonder what that's for. That high score of 21 mil is impossible without getting writing all these letters. I don't know what you're supposed to do after that, but this is one of those where it builds up over game. It doesn't reset at the end of it or anything, so it was just like those old school pinball games. I mean, the jackpots that you probably see on here, those were saved over games. They didn't reset or anything. Jackpot. Ha 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 ha!
You are champion.
Oh, I didn't do too bad. It's a lot of mixture to get on this table. Yeah, to get this score here, a 21 mil, you'd have to get the King's Ransom, get all the letters, and then whatever else you have to do after that. There should almost be, this is almost like the Bride of Pinball. On there, you have to go through this whole ordeal in order to get 1 billion points. And then you have to keep getting a certain shot to keep getting 1 billion points every time. But if you don't get there, you're really not playing the game until you get to that point. So they really should have two sets of high scores then, for those that get into the Billionaires Club and for those that don't.
Give me your money.
No, thanks. They should do the same thing here, too, because this is the absolute best you're probably going to get right here. 8 or 9 mil. I mean, if you don't get the King's Ransom, you ain't even gonna get close to getting this. So, and when I broke the number one high score on Bride of Pinball, I think I played maybe around 10 minutes or so. And without that, I could play for at least 15 minutes, and the best I could probably get would be third place. So, bit of a disparity there. Off to the next one.
Come on in.
Oh god, I am burnt to a crisp on this one.
Fun house. Nice going. Right back at ya.
Oh.
Hey, Pip, the door's open.
Moth from Multiball. Oh, screw that up. Oh, that went to the flipper. Basically, after I punch the ball, if I can't get it into Rudy's mouth, I have to go through this whole ordeal of trying to get it back over here on the left flipper. I have to. I would have to somehow get it down here to this flipper, shoot an accurate shot straight up here into here, so it comes out so I can get another try. That's one of the reasons why I'm so burnt out on this table. It's basically a Rube Goldberg table is what it is. You know, just to make any shot over here, I gotta go through this whole ritual of getting the ball to the upper left flipper. Nope. Ramp. Nope. There we go. I'll have another chance and didn't do it. happen?
Stop running around!
And you're a multi-ball. You're required to get up in the upper left flipper again too.
You don't know what you want. The funhouse is closed.
That went in completely on accident, but that's where you have to go here. And during multi-ball, you have to get to the upper left flipper again.
Ball. Look over there. Hey, Pip, there's an extra ball.
Man, I could be doing this for a long time.
There's an extra ball. Look over there!
Almost.
Hey, Pip, there's an extra ball!
Yes, I know!
There's an extra ball!
Hell, I can't even get up the damn ramp. Quick multi-ball.
Let's play two.
Nope.
I feel like a million. I feel like a million.
Ah, damn it.
Game one.
Holy moly. Yeah, I gotta get... Oh, I got two races to get in there.
It's getting late.
Oh, I got... I have three races. Now I got two. 11:30, I gotta get him in to lock a ball. Then I get the extra ball. And before I... Oh, and yes, the highest score you saw is mine. What? I had to get him in to lock a ball. And before the ball drained... there's something called hallway multi-ball that was flashing at the time, and then the extra ball. So used to have three races to get in there, now I got two. And just closing the back of Rudy's head. Skill shot.
Ow, you big
sausage.
Sausage.
Here, this high score here took me probably about an hour to get. It's not a fast. This is not a fast scoring table, so you can only imagine. You can only imagine the suffering I went through to get that. This is a hard table right here. Just like Safecracker, if you've seen it, it's based on a timer, but it's also based on the standard. Three and out that all the other tables have. If the table goes down far enough, I'll show you one of the reasons why it's such a pain in the butt. This bank right here, it's right in front of the flippers. Here. I'll go ahead and start. It'll start with three ball and multi-ball, but the clock won't count down until you're down to one. Short game.
Hey,
order to bring the balls back. That flashy white light over there, that's a captive ball. I have to hit that. But not gonna happen. Bank of blue targets really blocks a lot of my shots. Time to get pissed away. That was probably my one and only chance. Got it. One of them at least. And the only time you can gain time is when you have two or more balls out. You do that by hitting drop targets. Oh, missed. There wasn't my one and one chance. I've had it with this wire. I'm gonna switch to PC mode. I'm pretty much not gonna be able to nudge the table at all. So these games are gonna be even quicker. Arms. Thank you. Alright, so... escape button doesn't work. Over here. There.
911 emergency.
I beat the high score on this yesterday. Why? Or let me phrase it. How? I don't know. My wife's 9 months pregnant. Can't be out in the middle of nowhere.
Get a doctor here quick.
The fire department is on the scene.
I'm scared.
Please remain calm, sir.
Reflexes to be able to get out of the car before going under.
Shapiro Road.
They're sliding off the road.
Female occupant is on top of vehicle.
Hurry, they need help. One people inside.
Other occupants are trapped in vehicle.
Can we get a spotlight on the car?
Okay, they're just gonna, I guess we're just gonna skip that last accident and go on to the next. Sorry, hon, but nice knowing you.
Chopper 1, we need a water drop in the Mega Canyon area. Wildfire rescue, all units proceed to Topanga area.
Oh, there it is. Okay, there's left, there's right. Damn, I hate that. This area here is very, makes it very hard for me to see it going down the lane. I think I've lost a few balls. I've lost a few balls because of that.
Yeah, I want to report an accident. Looks like some cars and a bus.
Chopper 1, can you assist?
Chopper 1, I'm lowering the jaws of life.
Did I just see a pair of hedge clippers or scissors?
Break the windshield. We're cutting the top off the vehicle. Fast additional medic unit, please.
I thought it was a pair of scissors for a moment. That's a pretty good table right here, but I can't get anything going on it though.
Lights, camera,
nothing I can really put my finger on. It's just
rolling. Ready, set, draw.
Yeah. That.
Ready, set, draw.
Oh. on a table where you already have free play? Special don't mean a thing. Just an empty achievement. I got screwed.
Ace.
One stinking pair. Special. I already have free play on this table, so... This table is, getting that rock out of the far left. Got it. Ah, oh, screw that up. Not being able to nudge, or at least not effectively anyway.
Shoot again!
Yeah, let's prolong the torture!
yeah! Oh, no! Take it away! Party zone! First time zone!
Boy, I sure would like to get that left ramp.
Hey, get a pass from the captain.
Oh wait, boy, I sure would love to get that left ramp. There we go. Oh, nice.
Ooh,
hopefully I don't screw up and request Pinball Wizard.
Pikachu, dot your nose. Party at the cottage. Discord!
Already played this one.
Make it so.
Already played this one too. I sucked at it the last time. Sure as I wouldn't want to play it again.
Shiver me,
yes. Well, this is gonna be a hard table to play without much, without being able to nudge.
I'm Black Rose, Queen of the High Seas.
This is one of my faves right here. I keep making that mistake too. I'm trying to cradle the ball, but it didn't pop. Oh, got a skill shot. Oh, too early. And it drains anyway. This is the main shot I always try to make right here. It's a hard as hell, but very rewarding if you do it though. Got it. I don't know what my fire button is. Arr, it throws me. Nope.
Give them our regards, men.
Got it.
One better.
Oh, almost lost the ball. Oh, just barely.
Shoot for broadside.
Oh, too early. Chance.
Let your aim be true.
Oh.
One
like
better.
I said, that is not an easy shot to make. But yeah, last game. Just now, huh?
Give them our regard, men.
Got it.
One letter. Video mode.
Oh, God.
Swim, you bilge rat.
Yes. Oh, almost. Perfect shot. Nope. Right by me.
Those cannons, boys!
Oh.
One letter!
Second chance!
Now send them to Davy Jones!
Oh! And two ball, multi ball. Could be three ball. Oh, didn't register. Not so much for that.
Now send them to Davy Jones.
God. And the locker's open. Oh. There we go.
Now send them to Davy Jones.
Got it. Ramporama.
Shoot for the ram.
That's what I'm working on.
One letter.
Oh, just barely.
Half a million!
Okay. I believe that should do it. Alright, that's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna go ahead and call this good. Still gotta eat some breakfast, shower, shave, still gotta... I'm probably gonna have to head to GameStop or Walmart or something. I have to buy a new controller wire for my PS4 controller. Since the one I got now is on the fritz. As you've probably seen, constantly pausing it. I can't play wireless on this. Steam recognizes it as a wireless controller, but the game itself doesn't. So, I kind of have no choice in that. But, hey, Bacardi, thanks for swinging by. Thanks for hanging out. Yeah, thanks for letting me know there was something wrong with my Twitch, too. So, appreciate that. But anyway, I'm out of here. Take care and see you next time.